Hi, it's me, Captain Facebeard again. Andy. And this is Tim.
Yo.
And we're going to watch a movie. We just watched one. It was called Vibes. It was our first one that we watched. And it was a pretty decent 80s movie.
It was.
And Tim just decided that...
we're going to watch Zardoz.
With Sean Connery. That's from 1974. It's older than either of us. Mm. And I'm just hoping we can make it through this.
Oh, I'm sure we can.
It might be painful.
It's classic, though.
Okay.
I'm sure it'll be great.
I'm sure it will. There we go.
20th Century Fox made this. All right.
Okay. Wow me, Zardoz. Wow me. Rated R.
Yeah.
For Sean Connery.
I am Arthur Frayne.
The Concord. I'd like to stare into the crystals and see. Oh God, I'm either gonna have to edit the fuck out of this or just censor the shit out of it.
Yeah.
From all the nude people.
Well, it's the 70s.
It's the only thing keeping me going through this. Jesus. It's nude men. I mean, women.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks. Please.
Get him, Sean!
With huge penises.
Aha!
You have shot me, the man whose head floats in sky.
You're wearing trousers on your head.
He was trained by the same woman, by the same person that the dude in the last movie was that shot the nurse in your arm.
Yeah, people suck.
I could have shown you. Without me, you are nothing. A bomb! How pointless!
Interesting. I think your head's gonna crash land there, Sean.
Yeah. Just jump. Yeah, I would.
You could make it.
No, God, no, you don't want to make it. Did you look at the...
I've given you births, although we have no death.
Watch the smirk on her face.
We are perfectly stabilized. We said no to May.
Mm.
Now she wants to bring in this animal.
May wasn't popular.
Think about equilibrium. Remember the delicate...
Basically, they're all a bunch of immortal high school students.
The presence will dismay our tranquility. May is a great scientist, but she also has destructive tendencies.
We have
adequate means of controlling her. Surely we are not so vulnerable.
Look at it. Calm the fuck down, Sean.
It knows its life is at stake. Otherwise, it would rape and kill, as it always has.
You can see what kind of pants are you wearing, guy in the back? What is that whole outfit?
Anything to relieve the boredom.
Well, this guy is gonna
block our view on that.
So these are jean shorts.
Yeah.
And they have been, like, sewed to, like, a mat?
I guess.
I think.
A lot of bottle caps, maybe? Maybe bottle caps.
I think it might be bottle caps.
And he's got leg paint or some kind of leggings, and then he's got basically a halter, ladies' halter top. So, I'm not sure I love the outfit, if I'm being honest.
I don't think so either.
I think the pants would work, the jean shorts would work, but with a different top.
Like, these guys here, though, like, he's not the worst of them. He's covered up and stuff like that. But it's the other guys that managed to keep the shirt open enough so both their nipples stick out.
Yeah, that's, like, why you wear the overalls like the other fella.
I could have done without that. Like, that looks really strange. I wouldn't mind if it was a halter top and you went for that. Go for it, dude. Like, but that's just looks weird. It looks like,
well,
it's going
to
change.
You need to flash your nipples. I mean, you know, when you're bored with being an immortal... You know, you don't want to run the outlands. Well, you wear a nipple exposing outfit.
28 minutes.
You can see the disrupting.
Almost half an hour.
Let's keep it.
Yes.
Anything to relieve the boredom.
See, they're all bored.
I want to see more of its memories.
So do I.
Yes.
Why don't we just bash its head open and read them all?
That's what we do.
Brain matter reader.
How did we conjure up a monster in our midst?
Well,
and why?
It just snuck on to the giant floating head. I mean, it's not rocket science, folks.
Well, you've set a fair flying, my friend.
Fuck you.
I'm going to
stroke.
Well, that's obviously some weird hippie language they have. We're all immortal.
God.
Come on, gotta press through. As soon as we get this.
This journey from 40
of spontaneous and reflexive erection. As part of May's studies of this creature, we're trying to find once again the link between erotic stimulation and erection. This experiment will measure autoerotic stimulation of the cortex.
Just choke them?
Play.
They're going to. Oh, black bar. And they're just going to see if he gets aroused.
This movie's so weird. Why did you want to watch it?
Fuck. Oh, it's black barring itself, Tracer kind of.
That this image is not erotically stimulating to the brutal.
What am I going to do with this movie?
Change.
You have to edit it up. I mean, there's literally just a mud wrestling scene.
Good thing it's just a small fucking window down the bottom, too.
Yeah.
It's not like it's fucking huge or
this
anything.
This doesn't seem to affect him either.
Christ. God damn it. Okay, that's better.
Yeah, there we go. This should be okay.
I'm just going to replace it with a loop of that shit.
Yeah, you could, actually. Uh-oh, he's doing something creative.
I just want him to fall face first on the table and just... huge fart.
Well, he went down.
Oh, he's dead. Is he?
I don't know.
Or is he just psychically knocked out?
And scene.
Put those
good,
things.
Everyone. Good, good.
Put those things down. You could hurt someone.
Oh, Dex.
Everything.
For everybody.
The whole film planet. Crew.
All
an
of us.
All the production department. Race. Costumes.
Right. People who saw this when it first came out in the theater.
Far too long.
The best boy, the key grip, the whole bunch of the
horse master, all of them.
Fight for death, if that's what you want. I thought at first you were the one to help, but it's hopeless.
Okay.
My powers have gone.
That's great. I'm going to make a prediction. Oh, look, we're just about exactly halfway through this thing.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a prediction, and that prediction is that although right now I am about to refer to this movie as a crime against humanity.
Okay, yes.
By the end of it, I'm going to be like, that's a fucking fantastic movie.
No.
I don't know.
No.
We'll see.
Where is it? The tabernacle. The tabernacle.
In the back of the church, dude.
Yeah.
Who made it?
Karubababa?
Someone must know how to break it. Yes.
Who?
You can meet him for yourself. Oh, our founder, one of the geniuses that discovered immortality.
Oh, he must be here with all the other guy.
I think that thing came true. You said you weren't sure if Peter Falk was going to be in this movie?
Maybe.
The left side of his face, I think, is Peter Falk.
Oh, maybe. You think?
But he found he didn't like it for himself. He didn't conform. So this is what his grateful people did to him.
Back up, you old fart.
We want to die.
Yeah.
What's the trick?
I'll pick some too.
Yeah.
Every old folks home, that's just... We've had enough of this shit.
That's what most of the arts and crafts are. It's just like sparkle and like glue that says I want to die.
I'm here.
Running around in my red panties.
I'm not wearing trousers, I've decided. It's never happening.
And that left side of my ass cheek is coming out again.
May, I want your help.
I want to destroy
it. Fuck, I'm gonna have to fucking do this too, ain't I?
I want the truth.
Is she naked enough under that? I didn't really...
No. She's gonna be. Oh no, she's wearing this.
Yeah, she
I'm
might
ready.
Not.
Yeah. She's got a tablecloth on, but she's got a schmuck underneath it.
Yeah.
We're good.
And burn me.
Tell me everything.
Everything. Okay, when I was a kid, pooped in the toilet at Home Depot.
not like the bathroom, like just one of the toilets they had on display for sale. I pooped in it.
Didn't tell my parents?
Nope. I was so happy it was so bad. We'd stop at Taco Bell before. and it was not good.
When I was 9, I thought I sinned a lot, so I drank a bunch of holy water. Zardoz
gave us the gun. We were the chosen ones.
What was your task?
To kill the brutals who multiply and the legion.
What was
we rode
task?
Out.
To get the
we rode
green.
The outlands. We killed. It was enough. Man was born to hunt and kill.
The gun is good.
Yes, the gun is good.
Then
one day.
Yes.
Something happened.
They got
changed
bored.
Everything. I lost my innocence. A face in the window.
That was the innocence. No.
My textiles, they're ruined.
Come.
This is not a sad movie, but
this
it might get fucking tears out of me.
Restore your sight, and you will see more and deeper than you ever saw before.
Okay.
Why do you people have to do everything topless?
I don't know.
It is our way.
Rape. An old crippled woman in a wet ditch.
Okay. Continue.
I see now why you are here.
She backed up too far.
You are the one.
I should move back
Neo?
Far enough so they can see my titties.
God damn it. Fucking edit.
I will
the
help
fucking
you.
Editing it's going to take for this.
If when the time comes, you will set me free.
Oh, God.
You have great strength. But there are times when that strength will fail you.
Oh. But we don't need a great feat of strength. We need great strength of feet.
Oh, maybe he does have great feet.
I just paused it with
eat
tits on there, didn't I?
When the
yeah.
need arises.
Okay.
This place is built on lies and suffering. How could you do what you did to us?
The world was dying. We took all that was good.
Okay.
And made an oasis here.
Yeah.
We few, the rich, the powerful, the clever, cut ourselves off to guard the knowledge and treasures of civilization as the world plunged into a dark age.
Heartless fuckers.
Yeah.
Just watching these people fucking...
To do this, we had to harden our hearts against the suffering outside.
You had to become absolute cunts.
Oh, poor Charlie Brown is there.
We are custodians of the past for an unknown future.
Hello?
Which painting do I wish to shoot? Rembrandt?
I cannot sanction this violence and destruction.
Oh, sorry, right, Ministry of Violence and Destruction, we can sanction it.
Yeah, we can. We have all
don't
the proper licenses.
The vortex.
Yep, we just have
and a mandate. We have a mandate.
A better breed could prosper here, given time.
Time!
My face has no time left.
This place is against we're fucking life. Immortal. That's centuries.
It must die.
Have my followers. Inseminate us all, and we'll teach you all we know, give you all we have.
Just make love to us, sweet, sweet, sweaty Connery,
so
love to us.
I'd be broken.
Okay, so I'm gonna give everybody here that's listening, like a gift, I guess. She's asking her followers to get inseminated by Sean Connery.
Yep.
I'm just asking you guys to have a good time and have a laugh. Okay? I think that's. That's pretty fair.
Yeah.
Considering the alternative. God damn.
And now they're just nothing. In Ireland is where she was filmed, not Scotland. We made it! We did it! We beat Zardoz! Though we will never be the same. I'm not the same man I was an hour and 47 minutes ago.
No. No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Okay, well,
you've got a lot of editing to do.
That was a good time.
Was it?
No. we made it through Zardoz.
Yeah.
That was a...
Interesting. It's interesting.
Okay,
it's a dystopian, weird 70s sci-fi movie.
I promise I'm going to try to make sure it's a better movie next time. I promise.
We make no promises.
I promise.
We'll do My Dinner with Andre next.
What's that?
It's a movie that's literally just two guys having dinner. One of them is Wallace Shawn. You know, the guy Inconceivable from Princess Bride?
Yeah.
It's nearly 2 hours long as well. In fact, I think it's longer than Zardoz. But no nudity.
Thank God.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this has been fun.
It has.
And we'll see you again in another movie. Hopefully something really good this time.
Oh, we'll come up with something.
Check me out on Twitter. And, Patreon and TikTok and all that wonderful stuff. And
MySpace.
I'm just going to turn the camera off for a bit and cry.